kind of flesh-like webbing. I have to break through it. Log entry. This is a bio-vessel for an indigenous creature. The shell seems highly combustible. It contains an organism that is almost fully formed. I better not touch it. This equipment, it's from the Hermes, but we were there just an hour ago. Commander Robinson loves this book. The whole place is covered with some kind of organic residue.
Commander Richard Robinson, log entry. Ever since I left the Hermes, it's been getting worse. The growth. I have to get it off. I've salvaged some electrical components. I might be able to craft an incendiary device with the MPU. Burn the growth! The body must be cleansed!
Ever since he left the Hermes? But we were just there. He sounds different. Enraged. Maybe... Yes, I can print a custom emitter with the MPU. Connect it with the thermic module and attach it all to the welder's frame. This might burn straight through that flesh-like webbing. And I'm taking the MPU.
Thank you.
Log entry. I found a strange alien cube. It's emitting neural waves. This means it has the potential to send information directly to the brain. I don't see the energy points on this gate. Perhaps they're on the other side. you again.
How far would you go in the search for answers?
Log entry. I found a strange alien cube. It's emitting neural waves. This means it has the potential to send information directly to the brain.
Thank you. log entry. I have cataloged all of the medical supplies for our mission. Potent stuff. Boosters, stimulants, bioenhancers. I know our mission will have plenty of unknowns, but this seems like overkill. Better safe than sorry, I suppose.
Thank you. Thank you.
incredible. What could the purpose of such a colossal structure be? Energy relocation? Robinson's backpack. He was here. I should look around and try to reconstruct his movement. The whole backpack is covered in organic residue. Robinson must have lost balance and grabbed this rock. Seemed like he had trouble walking. Carnivorous worm-like organisms secreting acidic saliva. It would melt my suit and my flesh in moments. Robinson's boot. Apparently he was heading towards the water? He had issues walking, but pushed himself into the worm-infested water. The worms converged on him. They seemed to fuse with his body. What happened to you, Richard? His signal is on the other side. Somehow he got through the worms. I won't last a moment, but I must find a way across. Log entry. Seems like this part of the structure is the command panel, but I'm not getting any energy readings from it. It must be deactivated. I can see the energy points on the gate from this side. aggressiveness of these creatures goes beyond typical territorial behavior. Is something causing such hostility?
Field outpost Tetra, marsh biome. Report. Mutations are at stage 3. Specimens are enveloping themselves in mineral material, creating a stone-like outer shell. Their genetic structure is stable. Alpha of the pack is growing exponentially, which is promising. Genetic code fragment harvested.
A recording of some sort. It sounds like a report from some kind of experiment. Log entry. These pipes are probably a part of a larger supply system. They're made out of a strong material that fractures when exposed to acid. This structural weakness could be exploited.
Thank you.
These creatures, it looks like their secretion is freezing the water. I better stick to the frozen surface if I don't want to be eaten alive. These creatures, it looks like their secretion is freezing the water. I better stick to the frozen surface if I don't want to be eaten alive. This one is huge. It's producing large quantities of that freezing secretion. Huh. The appendages are dripping with the fluid that's freezing the water. There's the brain. The deuterocerebrum seems to be generating an electrical charge. The cocktail of digestive acids is dissolving local plant life into homogeneous matter. The process seems to be aided by bioelectricity. This gland is secreting the cryogenic fluid that's freezing the water. This neural pathway is conducting large amounts of bioelectricity. The creature is mixing bioelectricity with whatever it digests to generate an enzyme, and the enzyme is used to create a cryogenic fluid in the cranial gland. So if I take a sample, I might be able to replicate the process. I'd be able to use this to craft some kind of cryogenic device with the MPU. It could help me to get through the worms. Let's see if this device works. It's working! This way should take me back to the monolith.
Exponentially, which is promising. Genetic code fragment.